press it backwards here and push your hips forward for power. I want to work on was Kouchi-gari, very similar to a Korea shibarai. And Kouchi-gari, we'll just do the walking, this two drills. One is going forwards, so the forward step one is here to step into top point, or just above top point triangle, so your support foot goes into top point and triangle. So in a Y, and your hips come under your body. So let your body fulcrum underneath and push away. Arms don't matter too much, but our arms are, as we swing in with our hips, letting our hips come under the fulcrum here, our elbow comes in to wakishime, keep your armpit tight, keep it closed here, and put your elbow on the far side, usually elbow to their elbow, and locking it in here, down, pulling through past, and your hips come in here, and your foot comes out quickly. It's got to be formed straight away, and press it backwards here and push your hips forward for power. Right. Next, we have the yielding version where you step back and sweep. So here, stepping back, get some tension, push on the other person here and step back and sweep. Notice very straight posture and get tension and then hip out. You hip out with a when you hip out, this foot, your right leg transfers back if you're right-handed in a straight line, and your left leg does the same. That's hipping out here and then yielding, opening the door for the throw, and then drawing and pulling the person forward strongly and warm your foot. So we're here, we hip out and open the door and push with your hip forward strongly and sweep, drawing the person through with both hands.